తెలంగాణ రాష్ట్ర గవర్నర్ తమిళిసై సౌందరరాజన్ ఢిల్లీలో పర్యటిస్తున్నారు. మంగళవారం సాయంత్రం ఢిల్లీకి చేరుకున్న ఆమె నేడు పార్లమెంట్లో ప్రధాని మోదీతో సమావేశమయ్యారు. ఇటీవల గవర్నర్ తెలంగాణ సీఎంలకు మధ్య తలెత్తిన విభేదాలు రెండు తెలుగు రాష్ట్రాల్లో చర్చకు దారితీశాయి. ఇటీవల గవర్నర్ ప్రసంగం లేకుండానే అసెంబ్లీ బడ్జెట్ సమావేశాలు ప్రారంభించారు సీఎం కేసీఆర్. ఇక యాదగిరిగుట్ట ఆలయ సమరోత్సవానికి సైతం గవర్నర్ ని ఆహ్వానించలేదు. తెలంగాణలో గవర్నర్ పాత్రని తగ్గిస్తూ ముఖ్యమంత్రి స్వీయ నిర్ణయాలు తీసుకోవడం, గవర్నర్ రాష్ట్ర ప్రభుత్వానికి మధ్య నెలకొన్న వివాదాలు, రాష్ట్రంలో తాజా పరిస్థితులను ఆమె ప్రధానికి వివరించారు. తాను రాజ్యాంగబద్దంగానే వ్యవహరిస్తున్నానని గవర్నర్ తెలిపారు. ఎక్కడా వివాదాల జోలికి వెళ్లలేదని వివరించారు. రాజ్యాంగాన్ని, రాజ్భవన్ ని గౌరవించాలన్నదే తన ఉద్దేశమన్నారు. తెలంగాణలో ఏం జరుగుతుందో అందరికీ తెలుసని చెప్పారు. అధికారాన్ని చలాయించటం లేదన్నారు. తెలంగాణ పరిణామాలపై తమిళిసై హోంమంత్రి అమిత్ షాకి నివేదిక ఇవ్వనున్నారు.
It is the governor's quota. It is not the prime minister's quota. It is the governor's quota. And the provision is for service category. So when I am not satisfied about the candidature, it is my right to tell. So it is not that everything should be accepted. And if there is, because previously two MLCs I accepted. It is not that I am controversial to everyone. So this all explained. There is no any... thing that I wanted to create controversy, and that is not a political decision. It is only a constitutional decision. It's not a political decision at all. And another thing, they were telling about the pro term chairman of the member of legislative council. Pro term means what I pointed out, again they wanted to go for pro term. Then it, pro term is an interim arrangement. So that is also a constitutional provision I pointed out. A system I pointed out. It is not, when we point out a system with open heart, it should be accepted or it could be discussed. I am for open discussion. Even Chief Minister can come and discuss with me. No, but I am not preventing it. I am not denying the meeting. Anything can be discussed openly. Ministers can come to the office. Chief Minister can come to the office. I am available there. I can discuss with them. So nothing is discussed, and when it is taken in a biased manner, I leave it to the people. It is not that if something is not accepted, it is not meant that governor office should be insulted. Is that if okay, there may be some decisions which were not accepted by the governor. Is that mean that governor office should be insulted? Governor's protocol should be violated? And governor should not be taken care of anything when she goes for a tour. It's that collector should not come, SP should not come. Is there any rule like that? So that I leave it to the people of Telangana.
You are saying there is a correct, madam. Telangana people also know very well about that thing. Especially, but you are in a constitutional position, yeah, as a governor. Which type of protection do you take about this? No,
there is two types which I can enforce that it should be done like that, this. But government also knows, no, government also responsible government. Chief Secretary knows how to go about with the tour of the governor, and even the collector knows how to respect the tour of the governor. But if they are doing, but I am not, actually I am not concerned about that. I am concerned about the office. This should not be repeated to the office of the governor.
Madam,
it is not me.
Yes, ma'am.
I may be here and another governor can come, but that office should be respected. That is my
Madam, will you initiate any action against the violations of the protocol?
No, that is what I am telling. Even though constitutional powers I have, I don't want to enforce it in that way. I want to go only positively to the people. I am for the people. I don't want to take much care about that violations. And that violations I leave to the people of Telangana, whether these violations are correct or not. Because they are not coming and receiving me, I am not denying my visit to the other people. I am not avoiding my visit. I am straightforward. This Rajbhavan is transparent, and every tour and everything is conveyed to the people. And that is my view, that I don't want to be a controversial person. I want to be a constructive person.
Is there many places in Telangana? What is the governance called?
No, that I don't want. I am not there to report the report card. I am only for the people. But my request is from the beginning, please improve the infrastructure in the government hospitals. Recently also I was feeling very bad when in a rat bitten person who lost their life in the Warangal hospital. I always from the beginning I always requested for the improvement in the infrastructure of the government hospitals. These are the basic appeal from a, not only from a governor, for a, from a doctor. Even now I am telling, I am not offended by anything. But I want to maintain a good relationship and I leave it to the people of Telangana. Is it correct or not? That's all I can say.
In the present days, in a total country, some allegations are criticism there. The central government using the governor system, maybe in Bengal or Kerala, in other states, wherever the opposition parties are ruling in the state, in that state, the central government using the government system to
no, that I cannot, states. No, one thing I cannot.
So in the same line also in Telangana.
No, Telangana, you media persons, you know everything, you are following the activities of the governor. You can pinpoint whether anything happened in Telangana. Please, you tell me, then I will answer. Nothing happened. I am very, even Yugadi, pre-Yugadi celebration, I extended my invitation. Some people who were unable to come, they called and told we are unable to come because of such reasons. Even that response is not there, that we have not done anything so that we should be ignored in that way. Insulted in that way, I am not for that. So I am telling, I am there in the Raj Bhavan, I am a very friendly person and I am not an egoistic person and nothing can be pinpointed on me. I always wanted to extend, I for the benefit of people of Telangana, I always wanted to maintain a good relationship, that's all.
Before the gap, you are appreciated so many times in Telangana government, but you are right to allegations to the...
I have already pinpointed certain things, I have appreciated certain things also. But if you ask me as a report card, and before the government gave me the report of the government because for the governor address, so I could see the report from the governor, so I could appreciate certain things and I could pinpoint the, either government is not giving me any report even for the governor's address. How can I, now I can tell? Before they gave me the report of the government for governor's address, so I could appreciate certain things and I could pinpoint certain things. I could suggest certain things. But the government is not giving me anything, then how can I, only with the media report, how can I give the appreciation or pinpointing the suggestions?
Especially when you have special powers as a governor. So if political, that is a, we should go on one side. There is a no problem. But if when did you go there in Samaka Saraka Jatara, officers also didn't welcome you. So how did you, you didn't take any action about them. So what is that?
No, that is what I am telling. I don't want to create a problem and then I...